It is a rainy day. Even though many would look at this as gloomy and not a day to be out, we glorify the Lord by seeing His wonder unfold before us. It is indeed a beautiful sight to feel the raindrops and the glory of His presence.